Here we see clear token technology being used with a standard parking meter. Time will be added to the meter simply by opening the app, pressing 1 hour on the app, and now it shows as paid for the hour.